Welcome to the Visionary Hotspot Extended, where real conversations matter.
The reason it's near and dear to me is because of Jane Doe number one, Jane Doe number two, and Jane Doe number three.
This is the United States. There's no possible way this is true.
I sent her out with one of her friends, and she didn't come back.
Next thing you know, boom.
She brought her into a life of hell.
It was like shopping on Amazon.
You're just a product.
Well, the most popular internet site for escorts is called Backpage.com, where authorities say underage girls are sold for sex.
Backpage is the Walmart of human trafficking. It's an incredibly profitable business.
We will never be the family we were before she was sold on that website.
We need someone to give us a fighting chance.
What if it was your daughter? How would you feel then?
It's a very important case.
Are these people wholesaling children in Washington State or not?
I'd like to meet a member of the judiciary or a member of Congress that thinks that the status quo is satisfactory.
I'd like to call the CEO of Backpage, Carl Ferrer.
I've never seen anything like that.
What are they hiding?
This hearing is adjourned.
There is a question as to what kind of society we're going to be, whether we're going to tolerate sexual trafficking in children. That is an affront to everything that we believe.
I want my daughter to hold her head high and know that none of this was her fault.
I am Jane Doe.
I am Jane Doe.
It's time for us all to stand up and be strong.
I am Jane Doe.
Join us at thevisionarywoman.com. A media network of women, for women, by women. Watch our host of insightful visionary extended interviews. Listen to the Visionary Hotspot Talk Radio to empower your evenings and read fascinating articles, perseverance, and inspiration, all in mind. Visit thevisionarywoman.com and follow us on our social media pages, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.